I'm Johnny Lau. I'm studying at the School of Psychology, the University of Birmingham.
我叫劉景林, 是伯明翰大學心理系的博士生.
I chose to study in Birmingham because it is a world-class university and it is highly ranked as a research institute because of its research contribution and involvement. And I actually came to here because of the opportunity. I got funded to do my master here, and so I thought, well, why not try something new? And also, at least in where I am from, it's very well known for the psychology, especially the neurosciences. I did my undergraduate study in Hong Kong, then I do a master here in Birmingham before I started my PhD. And I'm doing a project on Western States, so I studied the brain connectivity of the stroke patients during the Western stay. What I'm trying to look at is the neural correlates of the cognitive behavior, especially attention. Recent research has suggested the Western stay has a specific functions for us to understand the brain, but we still don't know what specific functions about this state of consciousness. That's why I'm interested in doing that. It's actually a newly developed assessment tool, and we are planning to incorporate it in the NHS care pathway. So hope it helps the rehabilitation of patients after stroke. People at the School of Psychology use a wide variety of neuroimaging techniques. Some of my peers, they use the EEG technique to study, and some do TMS. And what I'm doing is the fMRI imaging. I actually feel quite lucky to be able to use the fMRI equipment here because it's actually very expensive. And I think the radiologists and the researchers here are very helpful as well. My supervisor, they are really supportive. I consider myself being a layman in the field still, and they actually gave me a lot of support and guidance. And the university itself, it encouraged a lot of interdisciplinary collaboration, which is a really different thing from what I did in the past. And also, my supervisors encouraged me to involve in projects involving some overseas institute as well. I can see a lot of opportunity here. Birmingham as a city is very multicultural. People are very respectful of each other. Yeah, I would really recommend Birmingham to all the people who's looking for a place to do PhD.